There's a need to get right now and send to me people. Cause this means been some shit in New York. Niggas start getting chicken in New York. Run the crypts in New York. The Y2K celebration was big in New York. Babylon live in New York. Should I keep it living in New York? Or just B.I. and handle my B.I. Or with my A.I. like you see with three eyes.
Yo, quality eye, three eyes. Thinking the same thing myself. Smog in the city. Ain't no good for your health. Things change in New York. Life strange in New York. 40 dudes don't look the same in New York. Just politics, tricks, and big games in New York. Switch trains to writers can't get fame in New York. Internet and Wall Street got
I'm gonna go ahead and kill my fucking ass.
What's his problem?
Long story.
Only call. There we go. His noisy. Turn off his
That sidearm can go back where you found it.
We need some help. And a boat.
Then come with me.
Fucking Baird. Ah, oh, man. Okay.
Welcome to beautiful Habbo Bay.
Welcome to beautiful Habbo Bay.
This city's been deserted for years, which is how we like it.
Who's we exactly?
Come on, I'll show you. Tidal wave, after you sank Jacinto. The wave was 20 stories high, carried it in from offshore. That's where we're headed.
That your place?
For the moment.
Ah, now this feels like Gears 3, man. Judgment definitely felt like the first game.
Something's ahead.
Grubs. Look at him.
You know, the Onyx Guards and Clayton should be like characters for a multiplayer. Just saying. You know, the models are in the game. I love how good the AI is in this. Partner AI. It's so good. You know, I find it interesting that the Retro Lancer and the Lancer, like, don't share. Because they literally are the same fucking gun. But that's not how Gears works, so what it is.
Switch to move these heaps.
Anybody see a switch?
That's not moving.
Yeah, I'm on 360, Chase. Welcome to the channel, my man.
Just keep moving.
But I was weird. Asked me what I was playing on. And he dipped out. Fuck it.
Snipers, get behind cover now!
Snipers, get behind cover now! God damn, what is with this game and giving people gunshots to snipe with? Yeah.
Come on, it's this way.
Love these things.
There we go, that's what I was looking for. Oh shit! Got somebody joined up in the match? That's what's up!
So who are your people these days, Patty?
One of the reasons people come here is that no one asks them who they fought for.
Okay.
I thought somebody joined. Said it did.
Any way through that mall?
Okay, there we go.
There are at least 20 ways through. If you are quiet.
You kidding? Subtleties are specialty.
Hey, Blue Sin. Okay, I like that username. Oh.
The power's out. Something must have happened to our generator. It's around here somewhere.
Oh, he was in a match? I didn't realize it. Oh no. Man, that shoulder shit showed up in the chat after all. There you go. Man, that shit's funny as fuck.
Appreciate.
My man, taking out the mortars. Yeah, I use CLR. But it depends on what I got going on. Watch out, boys. I'm about to bring down the rain.
I think that's all of them.
Boy, this shit's rolling fast with all these people playing with me. Stay on me. What you talking about, man?
At least things are still quiet at our doorstep. My cab is just beyond that gate.
That looks, welcoming.
Yes, we have wine and cheese waiting. Now get inside.
Nobody watching the door paddock?
There should be a guard.
So, are you guys stranded?
Everyone here fought for something. No stranded here.
Who are you fighting for now?
That's stupid question.
Whoa, something scared these people.
Sam, how close is this boat you're gonna crash?
Please shut up for a second, okay?
That dude has a shitty ass commitment. MDN jumped out.
This is not a good sign. Those generators are usually good for several days.
Paddock, what's going on here?
Of a retro kind of ammo.
I'll have to open this myself.
If it's still locked, that means it.
I know what it means.
I'm a fucking bitch. Thanks for marking it, bro.
Paddock, your house is like a horror movie.
Getting a little lost in here, Paddock.
There's a lift on the roof that takes us to the emulsion rig there.
Don't do it, man!
Finally! Oh my gosh.
We can take that up.
The control room at the top of the rig.
The control room's at the top of the rig.
Let's get up there.
Oh, is this thing coming down?
Oh, is this thing coming down?
That's normal, believe it or not.
Should be gas masks in those lockers.
That shit is toxic, Paddock.
Just keep moving.
That's random. Fucking emulsion. Let's see who else we got now. We got in the fucking... match. I got Abe Lucian. I got Abe Lucian. Alright.
Follow me downstairs.
Now here comes Slade Student back in black. Alright. Don't shoot me, bro. Alright, I won't.
Father, I promise.
Okay, masks off. We're clear.
Okay, masks off. We're clear.
Still no one. Wiz, let's hope some have made it.
Anybody want to check this out?
If any of my people are alive, they'll respond.
Same thing goes for the...
Yeah, same thing goes for the locusts.
Everybody's...
What if nobody sees it?
Everybody's going to see that.
At least some of them.
Damn.
That's something.
At least some of them made it. That's something.
Okay. Shit.
This isn't going to be easy, you know.
Hey,
Reaver. Figure skater! What up? There he is, coach. Oh my lord! What the fuck, dude? Shit right there. Yo, did somebody take my... Oh, shit. Play the Gears 3 campaign again after this, man. Use a torque bow? is she referring to the torque bow?
He doesn't exactly have the hammer down. He's coming as fast as he can. It's not like we're in a hurry or anything.
Were we talking liar? Oh my gosh. A language I can't speak. Not English. Oh shit. I get the home pole. Oh my gosh. All eyes on you.
Take us down. We're gonna need explosives.
Explosives? Why?
That's the boat?
Oh, what a dick! Oh, I never said the boat was in water. What the fuck, dude?
We left some explosives in that police station.
And we're getting explosives here, why?
I asked myself, what would you do to get that boat down?
You have enough to bring down an entire building?
I guess we'll find out.
Fucking Paddock. Love this guy.
What about Sophia? I heard she left the cog to be with you. What happened to her?
Oh, she's dead. I'll tell you. Damn. Well, I love when grenades work like I want. Fucking bitch.
Let's go before more of them find us.
That sludge will kill us.
There's gotta be another way.
Fuck, man. My Lancer, son of a bitch. Oh shit, Simperton. That's my dude.
Before more of them find us.
That sludge will kill us.
That sludge will kill us.
There's gotta be another way.
I need this mortar.
That truck might be able to close the gap.
I see a bridge.
You see a truck? I see a bridge.
Like a bridge? I see.
Like a bridge over toxic water.
Okay. So we get the boat and then what?
We're lucky.
We head for a zoo. If we're lucky, we'll bump into some of our buddies from Groznia along the way.
You have friends from Groznia?
Yep.
Want us to say hello to anyone for you?
Why, Paddock? How'd you make it?
He's a good job.
More shit to carry.
You're one step closer to your boat.
Fucking Carmine, dude. Oh,
I think I'll take that.
Well, I won't. Friend?
Tickers!
Tickers!
Fuck the mortar. God damn it. I didn't take that. Yeah, I was trying to have fun. Amount of sleep.
Ticker. There we are. They keep coming.
Really? Dude, he's dropping me, motherfuckers.
It's good to see you again, Paddock.
I'm enjoying this slightly more than I thought I would.
Good.
I wasn't expecting to enjoy it at all.
You know, come to think of it, you haven't asked why we need help.
No, I haven't.
Something big is about to go down.
As big as the hammer of dawn strikes? As big as when you sank Jacinto and flooded my coast?
Bigger.
Great.
Shit. Got caught by that shit.
Look.
got. Damn. Got me like a motherfucker, man. Okay.
That's a one shot.
Nothing is easy.
That's a one shot.
If I had a long shot, I could be killing these motherfuckers. Marks are just ain't as good. Hell yeah. Proper fucking sniper. Away, homies.
I figure we set one charge on each corner.
I figure we set one charge on each corner. Unless anyone has a better idea.
Okay. Reload the checkpoint. Try this again from the top.
I figure we set one charge on each corner.
I figure we set one charge on each corner. Unless anyone has a better idea.
I assume you know how to arm these explosives, Lieutenant?
Get them placed.
Yeah, I do. Just get them placed. And don't call me that.
Bingo.
it!
One shot. Oh, son of a bitch. Took my gun from me. The Teflon done. Alright. Don't need to be all sitting on the same damn side, so.
Fighting for yourself. This is pointless.
Alright, new plan.
Once we get to the top of this building, we can cross over and reach the boat.
Jump from building to building?
How the hell are we gonna do that? Jump from building to building?
My question is that.
I'll figure out that part.
After several floors.
What I wouldn't give for an elevator.
Well, what I wouldn't give for an elevator.
How does a boat end up in a hobble building anyway?
The wave washed it up there.
Hey, ask a stupid question.
Whoa.
Hey, you.
Who are you?
Oh!
Who are you? That's a boring conversation.
Sniper, get in cover!
Sniper, get in cover!
You know, things were okay around here until you showed up.
You know, things were okay around here until you showed up.
Yeah. Until we showed up. We know.
That's all you've got to say? How about such a thing?
I just got murked. That happens.
The wave washed it up there.
Oh yeah.
Hey, who are you?
Whoa.
Hey, you.
Who are you?
Who are you?
That's a boring conversation. You know things were okay around here until you showed up.
God damn it. It's a Ray D pyramid.
The wave washed it up there.
Ask a stupid question.
Hey, who are you?
Whoa.
Hey, you.
Who are you?
Who are you?
That's a boring conversation.
What the fuck? What is my dude doing, man? What is he doing?
The wave washed it up there.
Ask a stupid question.
That's a boring conversation.
Sniper, get in cover!
Sniper, get in cover!
Bruh, this dude is... Oh my god, dude. What the fuck, man? What the fuck is this guy doing? I'm about to say fucking quit. Damn, bruh.
The wave washed it up there.
Ask a stupid question.
What the fuck are you doing?
Whoa.
Hey, who are you?
Getting covered, dude.
Getting covered.
You know, things were okay around here until you showed up.
Until we showed up.
That's all you're gonna say?
You're grappling up the building!
How about shut the damn up?
Lucas, you're grappling up the building!
So shoot him off before you get up there!
Thank you. Shit. Nigga, you were killing my ass, man. That's ridiculous.
Thank you.
stuff.
Fucking yogurt.
We're gonna need a bigger crew.
We can use that tower to cross.
Thank you.
downstairs to the restaurant. We need to find a gas line.
I hope you know what you're doing, Lieutenant.
Anybody remember the last time he took a girl out to a place like this?
I actually ate here once.
Me neither.
I actually ate here once.
Mm-hmm.
It was just okay.
Uh-oh. It's shaky time again.
What do you expect? The explosion weakens the building.
Yeah, let's not dilly-dally, okay?
Kansas.
This kitchen could get a lot hotter. Just trust me on this.
Got Sonic the Hedgehog. All right. Campaign, goddamn.
Thank you.
Come on, bro. Motherfucker can't bring up a damn answer that quick. Fuck out of here. Tag in here. Dig it.
Got him.
Ha! Fucking yogurt.
Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
Do you have any idea what you're doing?
No, not really.
Oh, another one of these parts.
Seaworthy this hunk of rust really
someone
is.
Someone here knows how to steer a ship, right?
Someone here knows how to steer a ship, right?
He came in at the last second. That was kind of hilarious. He joined to see the end.
We're gonna kill the locust, all of them, for good. That's what's at stake.
This planet's ruined. Let the grubs have it.
We've all lost people. All of us.
You want to know what happened to Sophia? Kidnapped while she was out on patrol. I watched it happen through my scope. I was only able to kill one of them. He dropped these. You want to stay friends? Let's never see each other again.
Oh, that was fucked up.
You know, a couple of times a day, I almost wanted to call you sir.
Day's not over yet. Let's go find Marcus and Don.
They're trying to save the day.
Thanks, Cole.
My pleasure, sir.
Well, that was good. Beat the game. Feel great. Alright. Oh, man. Judgment was pretty damn awesome. Well, I'm going to end the stream for now. I'm about to go fucking play some damn Xbox. So, Thanks, guys, for hanging out. You guys coming through, figure skater yogurt. Got that emote. Just hilarious. Yogurt, thanks for spamming the chat with that. That's fucking funny as shit. Yeah. That's it, bruh. I just
won. I beat the board, man. I beat all of them.
Yeah, bro, that's it. That's the end of the game. Bro, it's rolling, bro.